Hello everyone, now in the anatomy of heart, let us briefly discuss what are the chambers of the heart. The heart is primarily composed of four chambers, two receiving chambers and two pumping chambers. Broadly classified, heart is composed of four chambers, two receiving chambers and two pumping chambers. The superior receiving chambers of the heart that receive blood from the blood vessels called as veins are called as atria. So atria are the superior receiving chambers of the heart that receive blood from veins. Now coming to the inferior pumping chambers, the inferior pumping chambers of the heart that eject or pump the blood from the heart into blood vessels called as arteries are called as ventricles. So, ventricles are the inferior pumping chambers of the heart that pump blood into arteries. There are two atria and two ventricles, right atrium and left atrium. Now, coming to ventricles, they are again divided into right ventricle and left ventricle. Now coming to the overall picture, as we have discussed, heart is mainly composed of four chambers, two superior receiving chambers and two inferior pumping chambers. The superior receiving chambers, they receive blood from the veins, whereas the pumping chambers, inferior pumping chambers, which are nothing but ventricles, they pump the blood into arteries. So atria receive blood from the veins, they are called as superior receiving chambers, and the ventricles, which are called as inferior pumping chambers, they pump the blood into arteries. Now coming to right atrium, the right atrium, it receives deoxygenated blood from three veins. We will discuss in detail about these veins when we discuss about right atrium in the next video. So right atrium, the main function of right atrium is it receives deoxygenated blood, oxygen deficit blood from three veins. Now coming to the function of left atrium, it is very important point. Left atrium, it receives oxygenated blood from pulmonary veins. So usually what we think, veins, they carry deoxygenated blood, but pulmonary veins are exception. So pulmonary veins, they carry oxygenated blood into left atrium. So the main purpose of left atrium is it receives oxygenated blood. Oxygenated blood is an important point. Left atrium receives oxygenated blood from pulmonary veins. Now coming to the pumping chambers, the right ventricle, it pumps blood through the pulmonary valve to pulmonary trunk. The major function is of right ventricle is to pump the blood through pulmonary valve to pulmonary trunk. Now coming to the major function of left ventricle, it pumps the blood through aortic valve to ascending aorta. The left ventricle, it pumps the blood through aortic valve to ascending aorta, whereas right ventricle, it pumps the blood through pulmonary valve to pulmonary trunk. So these are the major functions of the chambers of the heart. In the next video, we will discuss in detail about atria. Thank you.